We're about to commence Operation Maiden's Shield, together with the Rand Grease Royal Guard. Letting the enemy past here means allowing them into the capital. That must be avoided at any cost. Good luck.
We have to divert that monster away from the capital. Squad 7, move out!
So that's it, huh? They weren't kidding with that battleship stuff.
Remember, our mission's just to lead it along. Avoid combat where you can. And don't forget to keep your distance. Get run over by that thing and it's all over.
Hurry out! Can't beat the smell of fresh soil.
Time to do your duty, soldiers.
Enemy unit spotted. Don't even think of dodging. Okay?
Leave it to me.
Make sure to keep your distance.
Combat!
have been installed next to the gully walls. Detonate them with a gunshot. They'll cause a rock slide that may slow the enemy down.
But won't the person setting them off also get caught in the rock slide?
They're shock-sensitive time bombs. Once you arm them with a shot, there's still time. Shoot them, then pull out before they go off. Their range is wide, though, so be careful.
Here we go! Combat!
There's a fork in the gully.
The straight path leads away from our target. We need to make them turn.
In that case, why not use the explosives on the straight path to block it with debris?
Right. Good plan. Let's give it a try.
Target locked. It's too dangerous to stand near it.
Leave it to me.
Minor damage sustained. Enemy sighted.
It's too dangerous to stand near it.
Combat.
Looks like we made him turn. Okay, let's keep guiding that thing home. Combat! Gotta love nature.
Hostiles approaching!
To me.
divert that thing. Keep an eye on the distance between you and them. I'm in.
Leave it to me. To me.
Ready yourselves for the next attack.
Thank you.
There's another fork!
Let's block their course with a rock slide like before. We're not far from the Royal Guard's minefield now. Hang in there, Sevens! Entering combat! Gotta love nature. Operation complete. We managed to lead the dreadnought here.